Carter has been to the state of Iowa many times. In the 1970s, he was even a guest on the KCCI cooking show hosted by Mary Brubaker during one of his first trips to the Hawkeye State. Political analysts say Carter set the standard for future presidential campaigns in Iowa by winning the Democratic caucuses in 1975. He also did a lot of work with Habitat for Humanity and made connections with the Des Moines Habitat staff.